started reacting perfectly to it. I think Showtime. The reasoning.
He's Corona boosting the Twilight
Council. Yeah, this is so smart.
Oh, that's so cool.
And Showtime's reasoning this game, I think I've just got it, Kailice.
Uh-huh.
I've just figured it out.
Okay.
He saw that sort of open with a quick pull and no gas.
Yes.
If you don't have gas, you can get pneumatized carapace. If you don't have pneumatized carapace, you might not be able to see the Dark Shrine. Mm-hmm. So he's like, you know what? I'm just going to get a Dark Shrine and he's not going to see it coming. SCV ready.
Hey Sal, this is Mom. You disappoint me at every turn. I know you want to stream like Jason, but you can't even play like a villa. It's time to get good, scrub, or I'm divorcing your dad. Shit, Mom. It's pretty harsh. It's pretty fucking harsh.
You gotta do the anti-stream cheater approach. And that's all I get to see. Was that fake research? Sometimes...
It should get cleaned up eventually by the one adept that's on the way.
Spots the Stargate on the low ground. Just thrown down in plain sight. I'm not even gonna try and hide it here. Playing the same style to start things off. But that being said, you get the clean up and then try and change it up maybe? Hmm?
These links will get out.
They're just walking
they
out.
They got in, saw the Stargate, and left.
Right. It's like, bye.
They came, they saw, they conquered.
Well done, Lynx. Plant that little Zerg flag. They're like, hurry! And run away.
About it that way. That was my 87% truth answer. For the 100% truth answer, I would probably say memes. That was a good question.
Only has one option. Well, what do you know? Another Zerg player. Another Zerg player! Well, what do you fucking know?
Now you guys see my master fucking plan.
Stuff like this that's very blatantly overpowered and or, you know, overtuned is a more tactful word, I guess. I always talk about that, like, when I cast games. I think casters should be more open to it because then it creates that effect. The community will talk about it. This shit is cancer. This shit is absolute fucking the definition of cancer to the StarCraft 2 community. When the gameplay itself is like this, it is bad for everybody. It's bad for streamers.
That's what we got that emo for, boys. Now, ironically enough, for his accusations about so now that I just played a villa, and that happens on occasion, especially if I wake up early like I did today. Well, I didn't wake up early, but the point stands. I hope you guys now see why people keep up with the Kardashians. All right. You might be like, why would people ever want to keep up with our the Kardashians? Well, I hope you think about it for a few seconds.
Of that shit happening during the game, it's not fucking luck. Like, he always knows my unit movements. He doesn't scan for half the game, but then when he does scan, he instantly finds the base that's going up. Every base that goes up, he always knows it's not up.
You need to calm the fuck down. He was moving.
Thank you for the donation, but no. Also, like, you'll notice, again, there's no base here, so he lost interest in it. Like, he has no vision. I'm always proven right about everything when it comes to StarCraft 2. I called out the Nero guy for hacking. I called out a bunch of other people that hacked and sniped my stream, so I'm not too worried. Like, I'll eventually be proven right. If people don't want to look at the evidence in the replays, that's fine. I'm always proven right in the end.
Hey, Biohole. Did you see I pulled apart my bed? I got a new single bed. Cause I don't want to have the chance of anyone else getting in there with me. I'm going to remain the virgin. This game needs saving. It needs my huge mech dick. I am the savior of esports.
Thanks, Avila. I'll get back to the nation after again. So, Josh, what else?
People. I mean, he called it winter map hacking. Okay, so I look through. I talk with my money people. Of course, everybody has money people, right? If not, get more money. More Bugattis, you know what they say. And I asked if they had, if there was anything left, like if there's anything else I could give specifically to the fucks charity. But unfortunately they got back to me and they said, unfortunately I have no fucks to give. So maybe next year. The random gods say Zerk. Once again, you must play Zerk. I'm not playing random. I'm not playing. Nobody saw that. Nobody noticed that. Fuck. Everybody, if you're in the comments right now, can I get a happy face? Can I get a thumbs up? Let's go. Let's get excited into this. Oh, looks like we're spawning as Terran. We're going to be spawning. No, we're not. He's Terran. The other guy's Terran. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. Oh, we're playing as the bugs right now. Isn't that intense? Oh my god, we're playing as the bug guys. Look at all that messy shit all over the place. Oh, somebody had a happy little accident over here. Oh my god. It's so crazy. Thank you everybody for being here. Make sure to check out my sponsor. Make sure to get your very own what's the fucking Audible? Check out my books at audible.com. This is audible/chill. I just went 14 hat. Anyways, look at these overlords. I don't know. I mean, look at these balloons. Oh, I love balloons. All right, everyone, welcome back. I'm W to the Interwinter, and I'm bringing you another game of StarCraft 2. Today, we're going to be on Odyssey, spawning as the Zerg. We're going to have Winter as the Zerg pieces, and he's going to be in the bottom right. In the top left, we have Slayer as the Terran pieces. He's going with the barracks early on. What a crazy guy. There was the Nova Covert Ops Death Head one for a couple seasons. Honestly, a couple too many seasons. Then there was the Griffin, another Nova Covert Ops thing. And then there was, also related to Nova Covert Ops, the nuclear explosion. Don't look at that. And then there was, at the start of Legacy of the Void, just the SC2. So. Nope. It doesn't work. That's how we do it. That's how we do it, boys. Take it home. You wanna know how to get masters? Use your head.
What the hell is that emote? The channel is wet for Jesus? What the fuck? I don't think you can control the performance of your team. You can influence it. But you can't exactly, like, go to their house and grab their hand and help the widow shoot properly.